week later, I'm writing a letter nightly. Now my life gets better every letter that you write me. Laughing at my buddy cause he wants to form a harem. I'm just saying, if you really love me, you would share her. 2 weeks later in the living room stressing, your father's stone-faced while I'm asking for his blessing. I'm dying inside as we wine and dine, and you're trying not to cry cause there's nothing that my mind can do. Your father makes his way across the room to you. I panic for a second, thinking we're through. But then he pets your head and says, be true. And you turn back to me, smiling, and I